So it's day 3 here of our deployment. We just arrived in Tacloban a couple of hours ago on a cargo flight from the island of Cebu. As you can see, there's utter destruction on this island of Tacloban, far worse than what we witnessed in Cebu. If you look around now, the very, very, very few homes that are still standing. There's a couple of churches that are strong foundations that are still up. A few homes. People are eating on the street, they're cooking on the street, they're showering on the street. As bad as it gets. People have started to clean up, the roads are now clear, so that's what's been happening in the last 10 days. Bodies are still being found actually on the drive here out of the airport. We actually saw a body of I think it may have been a man, in water, very blue and inflated. So bodies are still being pulled out, there are makeshift cemeteries everywhere. So there's a massive need here, and I think seeing it on the news is one thing, but coming here and seeing the levels of destruction